Now the E-Rod, we're going to start out. You grab the hand, you know, it's coming in. You go ahead and grab the deflect. As you step in, now the leading hand, it comes in, you know, to go ahead and break them down a little bit. And it's going to just go ahead and snake in up underneath the armpit. As this hand comes up, you catch the hand, you know, you can go ahead and palm it in the throat, but it comes up and you catch the neck. As you step out, you push the head down, you lift up, and you just cross your arms, and that is the E-Rod. Once we do this, this is kind of half speed. He comes up, catch, and there he goes. Now full speed, we're leaving out all the strikes and things like that, like catching him with a forearm into the throat, kneeing him to break him down. All that would be in, as I'm grabbing here, I break it down, I can hit him here. Whenever I come up, I palm him in the throat, I forearm him in the throat, I slap him in the back of the neck, I got a knee, and then I chunk him. That's what we're leaving out. As for life and death situation, the obnoxious neighbors, not the drunk uncles or anything like that, but full speed now. And that's it.